And a man is under arrest after he fired a gun inside his home in McFarland. Authorities said Wednesday evening they were investigating a report of a possibly armed subject on North Autumn Lane. They say Jared Rutters fired a gun while others were inside. The other occupants were able to leave the house without injury. At 8:30, Rutters agreed to leave his home and was booked into the Dane County Jail.